time.
There won't be a problem. But if that shield comes down, they can help you.
Stop him! He can't get to the cannon!
I have it handled, sister. We don't have much time before they are through the shield. I must hurry. Guess Claw wasn't exaggerating. Yeah. Hey, Panther boy. What now? Now you introduce yourself.
Crossbones at your service. You want this to hurt more? Way more.
Are you always this well-spoken?
No, darling. I pulled out all the stops for the Kitty King.
Strange choice for your last words, Crossbones.
Whoa.
is shielding the cannon.
Lay off!
As you wish.
That's enough!
Uh-oh! Doesn't look like you're getting through!
You know how to run from it, at least.
Oh, I am enjoying this! You gonna do this all day?
You are not what I'm after. Okoye, have the Dora Milaje and the Avengers keep Claw's men busy. Draw their attention away from the cliffside.
There won't be a problem. But if that shield comes down,
they can help you.
Stop him! He can't get to the cannon!
I have it handled, sister. We don't have much time before they are through the shield. I must hurry.
Guess Claw wasn't exaggerating. Yeah. Hey, Panther boy. What now?
Now you introduce yourself.
Crossbones at your service. You want this?
We're leaving everything behind. All the hardware, the drives, everything. I don't like this.
more or way more?
Are you always this well-spoken?
No, darling. I pulled out all the stops for the Kitty King.
Strange choice for your last words, Crossbones.
Keep hitting! This is hilarious!
He is shielding the cannon.
Take a punch, Cat King.
You know how to run from it, at least. One down. One to go.
Yeah.
Not what I'm after. Shuri, Okoye, the cannon is down.
Maybe next time.
Okoye, bring the Avengers to the palace.
Okay, then.
Put your weapons down and your hands up.
We're here to see King T'Challa.
Good. Because he wants to see you, too.
Uh-oh.
Trouble.
Thank you.
you made it.
King T'Challa, Princess Shuri, we didn't know AIM was following us. If we had...
Do you know why AIM has taken a sudden interest in my country?
It likely has something to do with us stealing a very powerful weapon of theirs. And destroying another one.
I see. If it is any comfort, you did not lead Advanced Idea Mechanics to our doorstep.
We've been swatting them like flies for weeks.
So you know about the corrupted vibranium. What it can do to things. And people.
We are working on a treatment for those affected by it. And are narrowing down its source, but... How do you know about it?
Because we've seen it outside of Wakanda.
That's not good.
This means Ulysses Klaue is doing more damage than we anticipated. He's the head of AIM operations here. From the information we've gathered, he's deeply entrenched in the black market vibranium trade, like his father was.
You're not concerned?
Only by his sonically based technology. It disrupts anything made of or powered by vibranium, including our shields and scanners. But AIM will not be cloaked forever. I can promise you that.
We believe that technology has something to do with the corruption.
Then we made it just in time.
Ah, to offer help.
To ask for yours. Now that we know AIM's involved, we can give you information, if you need it. But vibranium is your specialty.
Map the locations of corrupted vibranium outside of Wakanda. We need to know how far it has spread and plan a dispersal method for medical treatments.
I'm on it.
Have a look around. You can see what we are already doing to fight Klaue and AIM.
And make ourselves useful.
Captain Rogers, can you meet me in my lab? You will find it to your right.
I'm on my way.
Beyond this point.
Princess Shuri. Tony.
There you are. You mentioned you would be willing to share some information.
Whatever you need. Wakanda will have access to all resistance intel.
Thank you. Now, I am surprised the corrupted vibranium has spread so far beyond our borders. We will need to contain the damage Klaue has done.
You got eyes on him?
Ooh, ooh. Tell him about the Kimoyo network.
Kimoyo?
This is the Kimoyo network. Well, part of it.
In cap speak, it's the internet, but better. Much better.
The Kimoyo network provides our people access to all of Wakanda's collected knowledge. We use it for communication, transportation, and a great many other things. All thanks to our Kimoyo beads.
And she won't let us have one. Citizens only.
We have been using the network to keep track of Klaue's movements. He is quiet for now, but if he makes any noise, our warriors will find him.
Well, I don't doubt it.
Thank you for the data, Captain. And when you get a moment, there is someone else who wants to meet you. The corrupted vibranium you found. I think it may have a more... unnatural source than we thought.
More of Klaue's doing?
Most likely.
General is busy. Please return later.
Guards staring for an uncomfortable amount of time.
You think that's weird?
Sounds like you know why.
You're the minority now. This is just how things are.
What? Really?
Yep.
Oh, man. That sucks.
It's not all bad. For every person who stares, there's like a thousand who smile for you. We welcome you for being different. For being you.
That's really nice, actually.
I have my moments.
General is busy. Please return later.
Thank you. Hey, Steve, have you seen this?
Shiny. What is it?
I don't know. Shuri refuses to tell me. I think she enjoys torturing me.
I thought you scientists loved figuring these things out.
Oh, Tony is having a blast, but I'm stuck here with a very serious case of imposter syndrome.